Velkommen til Easy Sony Roadtow 2013 i Lille Vega i København. Vi vil kort gennemgå nogle af de produkter, som er på udstillingen. Vi vil ikke gå i dybden med det. Det vil tage for lang tid i den her. Det er en inspirationsvideo. Men jeg kan i hvert fald afsløre, at der vil være nogle nyheder, der er så springfarlige, at man måske bør iføre sig sikkerhedsudstyr for ikke at komme til skade. Vi kan blandt andet afsløre det nye F5, Sony F5-55, som er 2K, 4K og for den sags skyld også et HD-kamera, som internt kan optage i fuld 2K eller 4K, altså hvor man ikke behøver en ekstern recorder. Samtidig kan man sætte en ekstern SR-recorder for at få det ud i fuld RAW-opløsning. Men skal vi ikke starte med at kigge på tingene? Vi går den her vej. Vi må jo ikke glemme, at Sony stadigvæk har FS700 og FS100. En af de ting, der er sket, er blandt andet, at Sony har sat prisen på FS100'en væsentligt ned, så den er blevet utrolig konkurrencedygtig. FS700'en, som jo er 4K-udgaven af FS100'en, som har ND-filter, er blandt andet nu blevet aktiv omkring 4K. Det er den ved, at kameraet her har en fuld 4K-chip. Bagpå er der plads til at sætte en ekstern 4K-recorder på, som Sony nu også lancerer i forbindelse med udstillingen her, som vi har her. Den her recorder ryger bag på kameraet, og så optager vi fuld K. Det kræver en softwareopdatering af FS700-kameraet, men så er vi også i luften. Lad os gå videre til det næste. Så er vi kommet til Sonys XT-cam-serie. Sony har udviklet den væsentligt. Den består nu i blandt andet en PMW100, en PMW150 og en PMW200 og så den store PMW500. Fælles for Sonys XT-cam-serie er, at vi kører alt fra 18 megabit op til 50 megabit 422. Skal vi ikke prøve at gå over og kigge på nogle 4K-kameraer? Vi har Danmarks premiere på Sonys PMW F5-F55, et HD, et 2K og et 4K-kamera.
We can start off with the simple body here, with the S-by-S port for up to two S-by-S cards, the new S-by-S Pro Plus cards, which we have here, which allows us to record in one of the many different internal codecs which we have in these cameras. So we can of course record in, for example, Sony's well-established 50 megabit HD422 codec, as well as a range of different possibilities from our new XAVC codec. So we have an intra-frame 100 megabit version, which can then take us further beyond that to high frame rate production, up to 180 pictures a second on the F55, 120 in the F5 here. Also larger rasters, 2K and HD in the F5, and all the way up to 4K internal production on S-by-S cards on the F55. We've got an FZ mount with a PL mount adapter. One of the nice things about starting with FZ is that it's a nice big adapter with a very short flange back, which means that we can then apply a range of different adapters to be able to use any lens we want really, which is a really nice feature. One of the other really nice things about the way this camera is set up is its modular system. So inside both of them, the F5 and the 55, we have a 4K CMOS sensor. And one of the things we can do with that is we can record 16-bit RAW files. So at the moment I've got the camera in the basic battery-based configuration, but I can change that very quickly by unplugging the rear battery plate, which I've got the battery attached to there. And here we've got our AXS R5 recorder, which I can then slot onto the camera the right way around, attach like that, close that, take the battery off the plate like this, put that on here, and now we've got an integrated RAW recorder as well. So the really nice thing about this is that it's become one single piece. We don't have any external wires, we have our own interface in order to be able to make that recorder happen. And now, for example, we can use our new AXS cards to be able to record, so I'll just pop that in there. Now we're ready for RAW recording. One of the really great features is that I can then also take my S-by-S card, pop that into the slot, like that, And now we can actually record two different codecs at once. We can record our RAW for our main production, but we can also record our offline editing version at the same time. Some other really cool things about this camera are, for example, we've got lots of different HDSDI outputs here, four of those, which means that we can send out four simultaneous 2K signals at the same time, which will allow us to do real-time on-set 4K monitoring, which is something nobody else does and is a really important feature in a camera like this. We've also got two XLR inputs, which can either be run in analog for two streams of analog XLR input, or we can switch them to AES EBU for up to four channels running in at the same time. The whole camera, as you can see, is very modular. Handle is removable, viewfinder is exchangeable. We can do a range of different movements with this viewfinder. This is the new LCD viewfinder, which we can see we can flip up this way for a view into like that, or we can flip up that way, however you want to use it on set. One thing which unfortunately we don't have here today, but we'll be shipping very soon, is a new OLED viewfinder based on the very popular OLED technology from our monitor series.
Vi må ikke glemme Sonys OLED-skærme. OLED-skærmene udmærker sig ved, at de blandt andet kan lukke helt ned i sort, hvilket gør dem ekstremt brugbare til blandt andet grading eller i redigeringssuiter. Sony har den her professionelle serie, de har også broadcast-serien herhenne. Det er et spørgsmål om økonomi.
Yeah, what we see here is the DWX series from Sony, the newest digital wireless stuff. What we do is that we transmit at the first time the audio signal complete digital. So we're doing 24-bit AD conversion here inside and send this digital stream to the receiver. The advantage is the much better sound quality. It's clear, it's fresh, full frequency range, and let's say like a wired microphone.
Jamen, så vil jeg gerne have lov at sige tak, fordi du fulgte med til enden her på den her lange tur. Vi har været igennem alle de her spændende nyheder. Dagen er ved at rende til enden, men er der noget, der har din specielle interesse, så ring endelig til os 38 10 10 40, eller kom ud forbi i Værmandsgade hos os i EC. Nu tror jeg, jeg vil tage hjem. Vi har heldigvis hyret folk til at pakke hele udstillingen ned, så have det godt, og vi håber at se dig. Hej.